put yourself in my shoes. We're running a meeting. We want to be positive. We want positive energy. And I'm saying, hey, no negatives, no questions. And you continue to do that. And I understand that. And I appreciate that. So how do we do this? Because my request is that that behavior doesn't happen because it's making me uncomfortable and not working for me. Because it's nothing wrong with you. I notice you take the blame or something. What can we, not me, you, what can we do? And then you have her come up with solutions. Now let me just say this. If she can't, and she continues to destroy, you need to let her go. Because the energy of what she's doing can destroy her.
Perhaps it would be smart to have a short meeting with her before the meeting.
Definitely.
So that she at least comes with a positive approach.
And then notice, if she doesn't, don't wait, because that's the honest communication, remember? After